The home is a dangerous place. A very dangerous place. 90% of all accidents happen in the home. But one place in the home is more dangerous than others. The kitchen. The kitchen is a deadly place. Every year in Britain, over 1,000 people are killed in domestic accidents in the kitchen. Careful! That glass is cracked. Be sure to put gloves on before you start the washing up. And what about that chip pan? That looks fairly dangerous. No, not that chip pan, this one.
Wait a minute.
That's a toaster, not a willy warmer. Do you really want your willy zapped by 240 volts? Not to forget all the totally unforeseen dangers that the kitchen holds. For example, what about the evil spirit of that madman who was walled up alive in your house in 1602? And look, little Johnny's got into the cupboard. And he's got hold of a bottle of pills. Those could be horny gorilla pills. Yes, the kitchen is a dangerous place. But not as dangerous as volcanoes, or hurricanes, or playing against Wimbledon.